At a little distance from the busy streets of Old Delhi resides a locality that presents a completely different aspect of the national capital, a view that puts the city in a very different light and vibe. Curvy lanes, winding alleys, calmness, monks, and in the air, the chants of Dalai Lama's teachings creates a scene that justifies the description of Majnu Ka Tila. Located on the banks of River Yamuna, hardly 5 minutes away from the Delhi University, entering the lanes, you would bump into the photographers and travelers exploring the pop colors of the street. Serene soft chants and the sweet sound of tinkling prayer bells surrounding the area make it look like a slightly more version of Dharamshala. Wondering about the name? There is a beautiful story behind it. Famous as MKT, this place is named after a ferryman who rowed the people across Yamuna for free of cost. He called it as service to God and became so wrapped up in spiritual musings that people began to call him Majnu. Later, when a Gurudwara was built here, it was named after him. It is said that Tibetan refugees settled here in the early 60s after the Dalai Lama went into exile, and today their next generation lives in the area, which is Arunanagar in official record. The place also has two other official names, Changtown and Samiling. The place is a true calling if you are a fan of Tibetan food. Starting from humble Tibetan women in traditional attire, selling homemade momos in small carts, to mouth-watering authentic Chinese and Tibetan food, Majnu Ka Tila, truly a foodie's paradise for sure. Order a plate of spicy beef dish sautéed with veggies and the spicy sauce, with locals calling it shapta, or wait for the chicken momo and mutton shabale to melt in your mouth. Your taste buds would explore what they have had never before. If you are a shopping freak, the colony is also filled with tiny kiosks selling local Tibetan knickknacks, junk jewelry, fabrics, and much more. Tourists often shop for souvenirs like Chinese silks, t-shirts with Free Tibet written on them. So the next time you want to drive to a place that is magical, need a walk to the peaceful road, or just need a few hours to stroll around for yourself, you know which road to be taken. Put Majnu Ka Tila on your destinations list and get set to witness the never-seen-before sight of the Old Delhi.